Hello everyone, how you doing? This video is the first part to the videos that follow. This is my freshly molted Aphanopoma hensi, and I actually got her out from the wild. She was a tea that I caught. The following video will show a friend of mine went out and just kind of like went tarantula observing in the wild, and I brought her back with me. I do have a male, so I plan to try to breed them. These are really cool local Texas teas, and they are just awesome. So when I do breed, if any of my YouTube subscribers would like one, just feel free to let me know, and I will send one free of charge. Require the shipping. So yeah, these are really cool teas, local to Texas, and they are just really awesome. Really calm, docile, a little skittish, but for the most part, they are pretty docile, and you can handle them well. So this girl just molted not too long ago. Time to get her fed and get her fattened back up, and I'll be transferring her, also just rehousing her. And so hope you enjoyed the video. This is actual videos that we got from tea hunting out in the wild, just observing, and it was pretty fun, really neat, good opportunity to do that, since in the hobby most of our tea observing is just our collections in our tea rooms. Alright everyone, hope you enjoy. Thanks.
What is that?
I don't know, something's inside it. It's a webbing. It's a spider with an egg sac.
Oh, is it?
Yeah, see the spider in there?
Oh, yeah.
All the eggs. The egg sac's gone now.
So what do you think? Go down, further down?
You want to go for tarantulas now?
Yeah, let's go and see if we can find anything.
Well, let's go down some... I haven't been.
So, let's just keep on trekking down this way. There's a good amount of rocks over there.
Yeah, let's go down.
Take a look over there.
Right
there. Let's
see. Maybe.
Got some crickets, no teas.
Okay.
What about this one over here? Nothing there either.
Okay.
What about that one over there? Has a gap in it.
Might be a little bit high.
That's a scorpion.
Bark?
Yeah.
Oh, and there's one, there's more. There's this barrel here. Hoping to find something there, but it's not moving. Let me see.
There's another scorpion there.
Yeah, you're going to find a lot of scorpions in this area. If there's one, there's going to be a lot more.
All right. Should we go further up or down?
Yeah, let's go up a little higher.
What about that rock right there? That big.
It's a small, but we'll see.
Nope.
Geez, we gotta look for big, flat rocks.
That sounds good.
And then,
where did that scorpion go?
Right here.
Oh, there he is. Get a shot of him. He's actually pretty cool, fast.
He's pretty big.
Yeah. Okay, so go up here.
This is our local bark scorpion. I look for some black scorpions.
Oh, there's another one. Another scorpion right there.
There's this little guy here. That's a male. You can tell by how gangly they are.
Yeah, the longer tail.
Yep. Also, their coloring. The females will be a little bit darker.
Luna, so let's see if we can... Oh, wow. That's there's a red butt in there.
Come on, honey. Here's one. There's a new molt.
Oops.
She just molted from blonde to this. It's our last one.
This is so cool.
Look.
Oh, that's her molt right there.
Yeah, it was blonde. Here's her carapace.
These are cool looking teeth. They're absolutely awesome.
She's actually pretty big. Not very well fed, though. It's definitely a female.
Awesome spider, though. Okay, there you go. Go back in. Go back in your hide.
Come on, honey. It's too bad it wasn't blonde for you.
She's still awesome, though.
Yeah.
Awesome tea. So that's the second one so far.
We're gonna cover a little bit more area.
Yeah. You wanna head down there?
There's some rocks over by those paint cans.
Yeah, let's go up there.
Pretty good. Then we'll make our way down and over.
Stop recording for a second so we don't bust our butt.
It's a swift that we just caught under a rock. They're really cool. They got blue on their stomach. Very spiny.
Just ran up my leg.
They're pretty docile.
Really cool. Ran up my leg and stopped there. That is awesome, man.
He's going to play dead for a bit.
Should we cut him loose?
Yeah.
See him run? Yeah. All right. There you go. If so, is that what they do? They play dead.
Yeah. They're actually very docile. They're going to...
There he goes.
Yeah. Back up your leg.
He wants back up my leg. Look at that.
Yeah. I don't want to grab
he
it now.
He thinks I'm a tree. Okay. Where's he at? Oh, there he goes. I got him. He likes me or something. All right, buddy. How about a tree or a rock or something this time? There he goes.
Go on. We're just chill.
All right. If he comes back to me, then it's going to be a little weird.
Yeah,
I have to take him home.
You're a new pet.
All right.
Onward.
Onward. Oh, that's awesome. That is so cool. All the babies on its back. That's an awesome tea, too. Molt right there. And that was like the first rock you flipped up here down here, right?
Yeah, this is the first actual flat rock that I flipped.
That is awesome. Well, see, that's a pretty cool thing. Like, the scorpion is right next to the tea here, like in nature and everything.
Cohabitating with it.
Yeah.
And they're not bothering each other. Just goes to show they're just trying to live life.
Yeah, just hanging out together. Tarantula and the scorpion. And you see all the crickets, so I guess there's plenty of food to where they probably do fine together if they have a good food supply.
Yeah. Now that it's going back in that little cove, do you want that tarantula?
No, she's good there.
Okay.
She's all right.
I'm going to try to get the scorpion back in the little cove so we don't... Oh, well, if you want to get out of the rock's way, that's fine with me too. I just don't want to crush you.
Get back. That's so cool. Yeah, there's a good gap there. Awesome.
It was a great find.
Awesome, awesome. So shall we go down further?
Yeah, I actually see a nice rock over here though.
Let me keep this rolling here just in case we see something interesting.
There's a little bit more brush here, so I'm not sure how it's going to turn out. But
oh, there's... Oh, wow, beautiful. That one was awesome.
There's another one here.
Look, she's coming back out.
Yeah. Yeah, let me get a branch of some sort. We'll get her out. She's kind of just keeping herself down in there. There you go.
Oh, wow, that one's awesome.
More of a blonde color.
Yeah.
She's looking a little bit more feisty. But we're going to pick her up.
Sweet.
It's amazing, huh?
Oh, she is cool. So here's a question. Do they retain this color, or will they turn like...
They will turn like the other ones. But it's cool to keep them as blondes. This is her old molt. More of a blonde color.
Yeah.
She'll stay that blonde for a while in the wild until she's sexually mature.
That is awesome. I guess she likes me too. She's climbing up.
We might get fortunate and find one with an egg sac pretty soon.
That's all really right, cool. David, you might have to grab her because I'm still taping her. Oh, she wants to climb up all the way.
Oop. Chill out,
there
baby.
She goes.
And put you back in
her burrow. Back in her burrow.
That's your home.
That is definitely a cool one.
Well, this one seems to be not habitated anymore. So, we're just going to leave her. Okay.
Should we go that way?
Yeah, let's do that. Seems to be a good height level for the keys.
All right.
We might find some scorpions here and there.
Pause for a minute and then we'll be back.
This is a buffo frog.
Record a toad. Everything gets recorded in this video. Good old Texas nature.
It's pretty cool what you find when you flip over rocks.
Yeah, it is. Yeah, before Xbox and everything else, that's what we used to do as kids.
And we still do it to this day.
Yeah. Us older people. All right. Pause for now and continue onward. All right, we're rolling.
Looks like a nice rock. It's quite big. There was a tarantula.
There was. You can see the molt there.
Yep. Is it another scorpion? Oh, this is a juvenile.
Yep. Has fled the area.
All right.
A live roll. Let's see if we see anything under here.
Scorpion. Look at this red spider. I have no clue what it is.
That?
I don't know, but it's a good question to ask Dave, because it's a very interesting looking spider.
I'm going to stop here and I'm going to take a still picture so we can show him.
We got a baby tea here. Very cool to see. Only very few of them actually survive. And this is just a very few percent. Not really cooperating, but...
It's going back down in its burrow. Yeah.
Very cool sight.
Very cool.
There was a very, very big one. Good luck to you.
On to the next one. What about this rock right here?
This one?
This little rock.
It's small, but we'll see.
Nope.
Nothing here. Just cricket.
Just crickets.
Okay. You seeing anything else?
What about this rock here? Nope. Nothing there?
Nope, nothing here. There's one down there in between the trees. We might want to go look at. Be careful through here. That might not hold it.
Here's one with the gap. There's a molt.
Yep, there is a molt. It looks like a sperm web, too.
Yeah, it does. It sure does.
Yep. It's a mature male.
Yeah, so he probably took off already.
Finding a female. Which we're not too far away from this rock, so we'll check this one out into the next. Here goes a molt of a smaller one.
Yeah.
Everybody, this is the same stream of video. We've been searching only about 10 minutes in this part. Finding crazy amounts.
There is a lot here. A lot. Oh, there's one right there.
Oh, that's a molt.
There's a little scorpion.
Yeah, definitely. There's more of these red spiders here.
Yeah, we'll have to ask them to see where they are.
That's a very, very big scorpion. For a bark. Those aren't spiders.
What are they?
Well, it seems like they have pedipalps, but they only have six legs. Oops, sorry. Let's see if there is a T in this one. No. Okay, let's go to some more. There's a nice big rock down there.
A little slippery down the slope. It's good we have clouds today, because if not, it would be a killer day.
Yeah, we're already sweating like crazy.
Look at this. There's one right there. Awesome.
This is very pretty. Down into her burrow. Here's her molt.
That's a good looking molt too.
Let me see what it is. Oh, look at that.
Oh, that one's feisty. Pissed. Oh yeah, that one's not gonna come out.
No, it will eventually.
She is not.
She's probably gravid at this point if she's so feisty.
She's not beautiful. She is awesome.
Definitely female, definitely gorgeous.
All right. She can get back into her burrow.
Through a couple of webs. There's a baby bark.
Baby bark. You can barely see him, but he's running away.
Yeah. It's also cool to see the very small percentage lips. There's a molt from a bark scorpion here. It's pretty cool to see. Not very often. So I seem to be smaller rocks. Here's a lowland area.
That right there looks like
habitated for something.
Oh, beautiful. There it is.
Yeah. Let's see what else we got here. There's old small malt. Let's get her out.
She looks there. Awesome. Man, what a cool hide too. That's like,
she's more blonde. She's beautiful.
Oh man, she's awesome. Now she wants to retreat back to her burrow.
Yep, here's an egg sac. There.
So there is the egg sac.
Yeah. She's not happy. Egg sac right there. Full of thousands upon thousands. It's a crazy amount. It's even crazier that they don't all survive. This is one that did.
Man, she's awesome. She goes right back in.
Yeah, she knows her home.
This one's cool.
You might want to take that one. She'll stay blonde for a while. Plus, she's already had an egg sac, so that's good. She already did her part.
This one's cool. So, man, it would be really cool if they remained this color.
In captivity, they'll change a little bit quicker. She's actually pretty big. She might stay that color if you get lucky.
Man, she is awesome.
You need some help there?
Yeah. If you don't mind, David. Yeah.
I got you. What would you like to do with her?
Man.
Actually, she might stay blonde for a while. Which is actually pretty cool.
That is pretty cool.
This is one of our redbud tarantulas, a subspecies of hentai, classified as hentai.
That is really cool, man.
She's a good size. She's already had an egg sac. She's been in her fair share of fights and with the world. Legs 3 and 4.
She's bruise. Awesome. Awesome, awesome. All right, now we're rolling.
Okay, we just saw a tarantula go down in this little burrow, and here we come.
Little guy.
Yeah, it was a little guy. That's pretty cool to see. It means this one's flourishing.
And it took off.
Yeah, it's just under the rock a little bit. There you go.
There it goes. Fast little guy.
Yeah, they tend to be a little bit faster.
Oh, went underneath the rock, I think. There he is.
It's really cool to see that.
We can guide him right back into his little burrow there.
Absolutely. He'll get off this rock. Get onto my hand.
Flighty little guy.
Yeah, he's not very. Look at him stick his butt up. Show me your abdomen a little bit. He doesn't want to get onto my hand at all. There
he goes.
What we'll do is we'll put you back in your burrow. It was a very, very deep burrow for a tarantula. over here.
There you go. Go back home. All right, on to the next. On to the next segment of the tarantula hunting. Burrow under this rock. Let's see what comes out.
If anything.
Let's see. You want me to shine some light in there?
It's possible. It's beautiful.
Because the light isn't very bright when it's daylight out.
This might not be half-titted anymore, but it's worth a shot.
All right, shall we keep on trekking onward?
Yes, we should. Let's go get some more lost in this.
All right, pause for now. All right, cool. So we picked up a rock and stumbled upon a little centipede.
That we are trying to find.
There it is. Oh man, he is cool. She.
Did I miss it?
No, you got it. Yes.
All right, let's cap it quick.
Yeah, maneuver it around so I can crawl up.
That's so badass. Very orange, very fluorescent.
I think that's just one lid.
Awesome.
Nice.
You want this one?
It don't matter. If you want it, you can keep it, David.
I'd love to.
Yeah, I have the big one.
My centipede died.
I have the big one that I have, so you hold on to that one.
It's too bad we don't got water with us. So I'm putting down. That was awesome, man. I haven't seen a centipede since I've been here.
Oh, really? Let's move this around. Well, there's one. Sometimes there's more.
They seem to be a bit cannibalistic, though, aren't they?
Yeah, I think so. I think they just attack anything.
That was a really cool find.
That was. Sweet. Flipped over a rock and saw a little centipede. I like the color on him. It's awesome.
He'll probably dull up as it gets mature.
Yeah.
Amazing looking. As for now.
All right. We will pause this video until we find something else.